First point on the board for the we're going the other way up.
Nice. On the table. And yet another one.
Yeah. Just started. He's on serve now. There you go.
That makes a huge difference.
A deep shot there from.
The World Championship Finals.
Looking to get that banana flick.
And the banana flick.
Execute it. Difficult, wasn't it? Just beyond the reach. Game points here for Wang and Sun. And they've wrapped up that first game.
The unforced errors that we saw at least two or three times in the previous game.
Far away from the table. Well, she got the banana flick right. Important now on these serves. Japan pinned them back. Oh, how good was that? Trailing by five. Make that six down the. Look at that. 13 of the last 16, but they've pulled one. Regressing. Well, they were glad. There are eight to that grand prize. Let's see.
11.
Anything. They've gone for the kill from the very start.
And it's all in the mind. And the mind is really strong.
So far in this entire game, only 9 have been won by the Japanese.
Talk about dominance. Well, the banana does it too.
So
you saw the previous one was slightly slower. There you go. It was a very well. You could try to change variation. Not too successful.
The lead is now. Yeah, we haven't seen enough. And I just wonder where the Chinese. In fact, they're just.
Hands on the trophy.
5 championship points. Make that 2. They've done it again. Wang Jujun and Sun Yingxia have defended their mixed doubles world championship title, and they've done it in style, Neha.
Oh, for sure. Total dominance. There was